What up? It's Dashy. I'm just playing a little Crysis 2. Again, thanks Boot B for sending me this game, man. I haven't stopped playing this shit yet. So the other night I'm in my room, right? Chilling, getting ready to go to sleep. I was like, oh snap, I get to go to sleep early. It's like 11, something like that, like 11 o'clock. I'm like, oh man, I get to go to sleep early, wake up, it's all good. So then, you know, out of nowhere, fucking big ass bug, son, flies on my laptop, like right on my keys. So me, you know, of course, I'm like, oh! I throw the shit to the side. You know, I jump up. I'm scared as fuck. I don't like bugs. I do not like bugs, guys. Okay? So I jump up. You know, I turn all the lights on. I'm like, where the fuck? You know, I'm trying to look for this bug, right? I see it. I don't know what kind of bug this is. So I finally see it in my bed. It's crawling. Then it flies towards, like, my closet. And then I'm like, you know, where the fuck it go? So I'm looking for it for, like, an hour. Okay? So I missed my good hour of sleep looking for this bug. You know, and I'm thinking to myself, damn, if I go to sleep, this bug is gonna fly into my mouth. So, you know, what do? You know what I'm saying? Like me, I'm a thug. You know what I'm saying? So I was gonna pull out the gun on the bug and be like, you know, what you wanna do? You know what I'm saying? But, you know, so like I ended up sleeping on the couch. But, you know, whatever. You know, so it's all good. You know, he won that round. But, you know, I hope it's still not alive. I haven't seen it yet. But, you know, like, word. Sir, please. Get a load of these blueberries, sweet cherries, blackberries, all kinds of berries. Yeah. G-Unit. So, like, the other day I was reading the news. I don't read the news. I don't like reading the news. But, like, if it's on the front page, I'll take a quick glance. You know, so I'm like, you know, so I seen, like, about the kid that, like, killed his parents and then locked him in a room and had a house party. He thugged out. Like, yo, my man. That's what's up, son. You crazy. So yeah, oh, hold up. Uh-huh, what? That's what I thought. What you wanna do? Bam. I don't play. Gonna think he had one on me. I don't play around, son. So yeah, those of you who do live in the California, Los Angeles area or are going to VidCon, you get to see your boy because I'm going to be there. So I'm actually leaving Thursday morning and we, you know, I'm going to be at VidCon and stuff. That's like Friday and Saturday. So, you know, come say what's up to your boy. Be like, yo, Dashy, what's up? You're going to be taller than me. I'm not going to lie because I'm about 5'6", probably 5'5". I'm short. I already mentioned this before, so I know you guys know this, but I'm a little bit on that short tip. So, you know, be nice. You know, I'll look up and be like, what's good and everything. So yeah, you know, can I look forward to meeting you guys over at VidCon, you know, so that's what's up. So if you don't see any activity from me, like Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it's because I'm in LA. So, you know, just giving you the heads up on that. And if you're going, I can't wait to meet you and all that good stuff. Also, as you can see, I did get my mail, got my P.O. box. Thank you guys for sending me all this stuff. You guys are crazy. But I'm not going to have time to do a mail vlog until I come back from L.A. So expect, if you send me something, I have it here. Expect a video with this stuff next week. That's when I'll be doing a video on this. Also, I do have like a bunch of skits that I already have filmed and everything. So I don't know if I'm gonna upload this Friday since I'm gonna be over there, but expect the video Monday for show. Like 100%, I'm gonna put a video up. Friday maybe, Monday for show. I did put the video on my main channel called Awkward. Not sure if you guys saw that yet. If you haven't, I put a link. You can go check it out. I don't know, you know, sometimes it don't show up on the sub boxes and all that. I don't know what that means, tactical options available. What does that mean? I mean, does that mean I could fuck shit up? Or, I mean, you gotta be a little bit more clear. And you know what else, too? That dude sound just like the dude from the Saw movies. Tell me you don't sound like the dude from the Saw movie. Who's shooting at me? Alright, listen to the guy. He sounds just like the dude from the Saw movies. See that? At first, it creeped the shit out of me. I ain't even gonna front. But after I started whooping some ass, it's all to the good, though. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Yeah, cloak engaged. I know the cloak is motherfucking engaged. You don't gotta tell me every damn time I engage my cloak. You do not have to tell me that it is engaged. But your voice is kind of cool, so it's all good. It's all damn, I'm dying. Anyway, guys, I got like a lot of shit to do. I gotta do some laundry, okay? I gotta pack. You know, I gotta buy a couple things. So I got a lot of things to do for my trip. First time in Cali, so you know, show me some Cali love when I go out there and stuff. VidCon, can't wait, I'm excited. And all that, you know what I'm saying? You want to give me some hugs? I give out hugs. I get really good hugs too. I can squeeze really tight if you want me to, or I can squeeze really soft. Whatever you want, you know what I'm saying? Just let me know what kind of hug you want, and I got you. Because I'm something like a hug expertise, you know? Like, I've been told, not to brag, I've been told I give the best hugs ever. That's just, like, I've heard it from about two to three people, at least. Let me think, there was that one. Yeah, like 2 to 3 people have told me that I give the best hugs ever. So if you want a hug, come up to your boy, be like, yo, let me get a hug. I'll be like, I got you. Hug time. It's all good though. Anyway, I'm making no damn sense right now. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I love you motherfuckers, and I'm out.